All right, let's try this again. I'm enjoying some limitations with my my storage. Oh yeah. How quickly we wait. Didn't I? Hold on a second. There we go. There we go. Wow, that took a lot longer than it should have. Alright, anyways. Oops. Oh yeah, click. I'm running into problems with storage. That my video files have to be 4 gigs. And I looked it up, apparently PlayStation, or at least the previous PlayStations, I haven't checked to see if it's still true on PS5. They all wanted you to use FAT32. And apparently FAT32 only allows files that are 4 gigs and under, because it was made in the 90s when we'll never have files bigger than 4 gigs. What would you need storage like that for? I'm afraid to move. I'm going to have to move because I don't see anyone else. Alright, let's go down. Alright, let's reload this first. You loaded. Alright, let's see this. That's locked. All right. Can't get through there. Oh boy, keep running, keep running. Holy crap, this is a good throw. Oh boy. I'm about to die. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, you're about to die too. I was hoping for some money. Or, I got money. I was hoping for some bullets. Bullets. Well, don't duck. I'm dead. Oh, Oh, we're going to die, lady. Nice. How'd you survive that? I didn't grab the, oh boy. That didn't work out. I was going to try to jump over it. I can't do that yet. Hoping that the dynamite they're throwing at me hits the one chasing me. Oh boy. Next. Ah, crap. And there's... gotta be almost done.
Not bad, right?
All right. Where are you? Jeez. There you are. Oh my word, I did it. What is that noise? One of them came back and I don't know where he is. Oh, that's a creepy noise. There you are. At least you were kind enough to give me ammo. Whoa, I use a lot. That was something. I'm kind of... does this just open the gate? I'm kind of afraid to open this because I don't know if it's going to like trigger some crazy thing. I need to figure out how to get into the buildings. I do a quick sweep and then I'll open that. Actually, I might use that to break open the window if this doesn't open. Oh, this opens. Does that mean some of those chests are like a universal? Anyways, yeah, some of those treasure chests must be like a universal key, I'm assuming. I wonder how useful flashbangs are in this game. Because in the original, basically any exposed parasites were taken out by flashbangs. It was super useful. Oh, yeah, that would have been good to know. Knew it. You leave me alone. I don't know if they'll chase me or not. You're some super agent or something. You shouldn't be winded that quickly.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Wait, there was something I needed a key in here, wasn't there? Sweet.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
So I saw a tip on buying the bolt thrower because you can retrieve the bolts and it allows you to save ammo.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielding, what can I do? You come back anytime.
There, beautifully and organized. I can talk. All right. Alright. New area, here I come. Please don't kill me right away. Oh, wait, I need to go save. What am I doing?
Hello, stranger.
Hi, I'm an idiot. Alright, that worked out pretty well. net. Oh, I just seen it. I was slowing down. I don't want to talk about it. Oh, crap. Didn't realize I didn't have it. Oh, come on. Good. Oh, son of a...
Not bad, right?
Oh, crap. Where did the other one go? Is that it? Nice. I can walk up here. What's the point of being able to walk up here? I pay attention occasionally. Oh, is that what I need for bolts? No, wrong way. I know what I'm doing. Of course, now I'm running out of knives, so that's not good. I mean, I only got one knife. I'm not going to use that for more bolts because I want to be able to do the stealth kills. Those come in very handy. Yeah, I was watching a couple things, tips. Half of it I don't even remember. The bolt thrower is definitely a tip because you can keep on reusing the bolts, and this game's a little more stingy with the ammo than the original version was. Interesting. There are certain things like, there's certain stuff that's was hidden in the original game, but it's in a different location in this version. Like, I don't remember half that stuff. Like, you can still free the wolf and he'll still help you, but he's in a different spot. The red nine's really important, but it's in a different spot. And then there was, I forget the name of the am I going to lose a bolt here? I forget the name of the Magnum, but no one bought it because you'd find it. Well, in this game, you can't find it, so you have to buy it. Well, that bolt's gone. And possibly that bolt.
El forastero.
Crap. Oh. Oh, come on. Okay. I'm staring at the ground for bear traps. Oh. Or something? What? I don't know if he's still following me. Is that me breathing? Okay. Like legitimately creeped out right now. I don't know if I'm safe or not. I don't see any indications. Nice. Let's go upstairs. I keep hearing a sigh. I'm pretty sure it's Leon, but it's like, dude, stop making noises. So crop pig, babe. prep, pig, babe. Okay. Get another kitchen knife. Great. Oh, almost. Would have helped if I read the rest of the instructions. Just stop putting dates even. Jeez. I wonder if that's police officers. Aren't you a pleasant person? Hey, look at that. I finished another chapter.